tackle in the game. Jones, you said it there. But the one he did get right was a clean red card for Craig Gordon. Inverness then made it difficult by Ryan Essien's mistake. But I think they deserved it overall. And of course, against 10 men, you expect.